If you're in the mood for a sweet treat, reach for a chocolate brownie. Not too sweet, with an almost fudgy texture, some like to add a sprinkling of walnuts for a little crunch. Toronto baker Ilana Kadanoff has created what she believes is the perfect brownie. But Ilana's brownies have a little twist. She's a vegan, so these cakes are made in a different way.
A traditional brownie is made with very few ingredients: butter, eggs, flour, and sugar. Our brownie contains no gluten, that means no wheat flour, no eggs, no butter, and it's still super decadent, moist, rich, and delicious.
Being a vegan, not eating meat or dairy products, Ilana was getting frustrated at the lack of choice, especially when it came to desserts.
I realized that there were very few options for desserts and baked goods that were actually palatable. Most things were dry and bland, and they tasted healthy. There was nothing super decadent out there.
So Ilana decided to do something about it. 10 years ago, she took some courses and began making alternative desserts in her basement. Today, her company makes all kinds of sweets, but it's the vegan-friendly, gluten-free chocolate walnut brownies that keep people coming back for more. So let's get started. Every ingredient is weighed out individually. Over the course of a year, Ilana uses 1,000 kilos of gluten-free flour, 11,000 kilos of tofu, 1,300 kilos of cocoa powder, and 650 kilograms of nuts. The ingredients are mixed together in stages. The liquid is measured out first. 4 different kinds of vegetable oil, from rapeseed to sunflower. And then the tofu. It's made from soya milk and is vegan-friendly. Instead of using eggs, it's the organic tofu that binds all the ingredients together and makes the brownie moist. To add sweetness and flavor, dark cocoa powder and organic brown sugar is added to the mix. Finally, some walnuts, ground almonds, and dairy-free chocolate chips give the brownies a little extra crunch and texture. A machine called the depositor scoops the batter into discs.
It goes through rollers, where it gets pushed out through drop spouts.
Before baking, each brownie is transferred by hand to baking trays. They look like cake tins that you'd use at home, except these molds make 150,000 brownies a year.
Once they're scooped by the machine, we put them by hand into silicone molds and press them down so that they rise evenly. Then they get put on a large rack to be put into the oven.
The rack of brownies is rolled over to the oven. Again, it's not an ordinary oven. It's the size of your average garage. Once the doors close, the trays circle around inside for 20 minutes. This ensures an even bake. The baked brownies are rolled out of the oven and left to cool. When they reach room temperature, they're removed from the molds and ready for one last step, packaging. Moving steadily down the conveyor belt, the brownies run straight into a roll of plastic film. The plastic flows over them like a wave, covering them completely.
The flow wrapper has heated sealers that close the bottom of the bags and cut and seal the ends of the bags at the same time, making an airtight seal.
When the brownies are all wrapped up, they're ready to hit the town.
Once they're labeled, we send them out to their locations for your enjoyment.
Ilana's chocolate walnut brownies are sent out to big supermarkets and small health food stores. So now, with these ingredients, vegans can have their cake and eat it.